Hey guys, I'm sorry for the noise. Hey guys, it's TDG here, aka the Diamond Girl. So, yes, TDG Miss is a Diamond Girl. So, yeah. Anyways, why my character is like basic in Roblox, but I will show you something else. I really want to do this for a very long time. I'm going to wear dressing a Victorian age look for no reason about, because okay fine, this actually inspired me. This actually video inspired me in my field trip. I saw in the one of the in Newsmith's Park, because they wear a, looks like a little bit Victorian each, but I like it and so beautiful. All the people, the dancers actually look so good, so I'm going to wear that for today. If you guys want to copy it, it's okay. Not that mad about that. I'm just going to wear this one because this looks like it. This can be, but this one, this one is actually perfect. And now the makeup, I'm going to wear my regular one because why not? This one. Where is it? There we go. Okay, that's so hard to talk when your neighbor's doing some things. Okay, let's go. So what else we need? We need like, we cannot see our, okay, let's put this one because it's much better. Okay, we need like, what kind of color are we going to pick? We can do designs, but I don't have a Robux, so let's go. Do some red thing, why not? Oh, red is actually a good color. Oh, it's in brown too. Let's go make like a little bit, okay, this one. Victorian-ish is actually, it looks so good, outfits. If you not, let's search it what it looks like. So be right back. Guys, I found it, and there it looks so good. Okay, I don't have like pretty much fancy look, but this is actually going. Huh, Dear Dolly corset is actually much better to use that. Yeah, we can actually have. Ooh, actually, this fashion is so good. Can we use? I think we can use the corset. Yeah, we can. So let's try a little bit. Can we have no sleeves? Is that allowed? Not using the sleeves. Oh man. Okay. I think I'm going to put like a full color about this one. But why not? Okay. Brown is actually a good color, but blue is actually. Oh, we found one. Okay, I think this corset is good, but we need some sleeves or not. We're not going to put that. So we're not going to do that. So let's go to use this thing. Wear the bow. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Okay. So what is next? Can we put necklace around? Because I think we can. Like a choker? Oh, we can. Okay, we can put that. Let's make it gold. Why not? We need gold here. I think this one, this shade, a little bit brighter. Okay, we need this one. Okay, so next one is the gown, the skirt. And what is the color? This one. No, it's not the same one, is it? I don't know, it's not. I don't know, it's actually the same color of this one. But now, what do we, can we put? Oh, gloves. I really waiting for this one for years. Actually, not years. I never did this, but ooh, fancy. Yeah. Look at this. Okay. Let's go a little bit pause here. Okay, this. I like it. Now we need some. Can we use a hat? Can we use some? Oh. Okay, we found some beautiful. I had this hat here. Perfectly using this thing. Wait, can we put it white or okay? I want to make it brown. There we go. You know what? Let's go put like some heels. Why not? I don't know what they actually usually wear. I know it's a boots, cause I know. I don't know. There we go. We're done. It's brown, but it's a good color and good outfit. People, I don't know, people hate brown color because it's a good color. If you're not like brown color, because if you hate brown color, it means you hate chocolate. So yeah, now let's go more outfits. I really wanted to show you guys. If you don't know, we're going to wear this one. So if you don't know, I made some accessory hack thing because why not. Mostly you use your headband, bubble head, headband things like this one and the Halloween one. Where is it? This one, yeah, the bopper's headband. You can use these things in any kind of like earmuffs, headphones. Yeah, you can use them because I tested them and they look so cute. And why not show you guys in the video? I want to use this one or what? We need a little bit style here. Come on. Okay, there we go. So let's go put this thing here. Okay, first one, the St. Patrick's Day. So let's go put the color. Okay, there we go. You see here, you can use this thing for your earmuffs or let's go to ears. Sorry guys, it's hard to find stuff easily when you have a lot of accessories. So, or you can use this thing in your headphone. Just ignore this thing, but if you go in front, it's a little bit better. But now let's go to another one. Is, can you stop? Okay, there we go. So we have this thing here. Let's see. Oh, the Halloween one. So let's go to this jack-o'-lantern. See, that's what it calls. Ooh. Okay, we need like a little brighter orange here. I don't know, we have like a let's make it black, this one. Oh, okay, that's a little bit much better. Okay, let's go I don't know, I'm not still used to this thing here, so I'm not used to this color palette. So okay, so let's make it this thing same color. I'm confused now. Okay, see this one. You see this? It's actually not pretty bad. I like it. But let's make it full black. Ooh, so pretty. This bobblehead, actually, I don't know if people actually made this thing, but I do because
it's pretty cute.
And it's still, you know, if you feel still Halloween, but it's fin, it's done. It's December, almost holidays. You can use still use this thing anytime you want. If you want, like if summer, you want a like feel a little bit Halloween vibe. Just use this hat and that's it. Or if you like to use all the Halloween stuff, not from Halloween, it's not Halloween yet, but you can still use all the stuff. I still use the Christmas hat. Still not Christmas. Why not? My voice a little bit weird because oh my gosh, we're not testing this headphone yet. Okay, so let's go. I want to see this thing. I actually tested this thing, but I forgot what it looks like. So okay, not pretty bad, but if you go look up, it's pretty looks so weird, but still working, still cute if you're in front view. If you want to be look so cute, you know, I still really like this pose so much. I don't know why. This is me. Okay, I know which one pose I actually always use in real life. Like, it's always me in real life. Put my hands in the back and walk. That's it. I just used to, like, when I walk, my hands actually in the back. I don't know why. When I did that, when I walk like that, I look so professional. It's hard. Okay, next one is one of my favorites. If you guys are not a big fan of spiders, if you're not a big fan of spiders, I don't know. We can use this thing. Oh, wait. Make it white. You can use this spiderweb headband here for your earmuffs or your headphones. If you got those, if you got the earmuffs from last year, you can use this hack. Or if you got the headphone in the wheel, you can still use this hack, and it's pretty much one of my favorite hacks I ever made. Okay, this is not only one. I made like the angel headphone here. I will show you. So, go. Okay, we got this thing in here. And go to ears. And there we go. We made an angel headphone. One of my favorites, actually, accessory hacks I ever made. And what else? Let's test this in the earmuffs because I never did this. So, okay, that's not pretty bad. I like it, but I'm not going to use it. So, if you got the earmuffs last year and got this thing, it's actually pretty good, but I'm not going to use it because I forgot I test this thing already. So, okay, I have like idea. I didn't know people actually did this one because I don't know. I never actually go to see people's except. Okay, I found this thing now. I actually like to mix and match everything now because I don't know why. Where's the hoodie? Where's the flipping hoodie? Okay, there we go. It's a lot of accessories I got. Oh, we got angel head. I mean, hoodie. Okay. Let's go like this hairstyle here. We need to find like much better. Okay, ignore the bun in the back. Ignore the hair there, okay? So, we're going to go to the back and get this cape. Voila! We got a pretty nice hood. If you want to dress like Little Red Riding Hood, you can use this hood thing. because it's cute and I like it. If you got all the Dear Dolly stuff, you should and the Easter basket, you can dress like Little Red Riding Hood. And if you got this thing here, ignore the angel thing, you can dress like Little Red Riding Hood if you want to. You don't know how long videos I made. So I'm going to end this video. Please like, subscribe, turn notification down below. Always smile and we'll smile at you back. And see you guys in the next video. Bye bye guys! I'm falling, shooting from the skies, but I couldn't make a killing.